Want to bring your slides to life? Stick around. We will show you how to create a stunning lotus flower animation in PowerPoint. Animations can transform your presentation from boring to breathtaking. Today, we will show you how to create a mesmerizing lotus flower animation that will captivate your audience. Right-click on the slide, go to Format Background, and select Background Color. Let's create a lotus petal by inserting a circle, duplicating it, and using merge shape, select intersect to form the petal shape. Remove the outline, apply a gradient fill, and set the color to pink. Delete the middle stops, and make the petal 100% transparent at one end for a realistic effect. Duplicate the petals 4 times. Rotate them to minus 60 degree, minus 30 degree, 30 degree, and 60 degree to form a lotus flower. Set them like this. Add oval shape below the petals. Apply a gradient fill. Select green and black color. Right click, duplicate the slide. Then on the first slide, select all elements. Deselect this. Go to more rotation option. Make rotation size 0 and align center and align middle. Shift the petals downward to create a blooming effect. On the second slide, go to transition, select morph, and watch the lotus flower comes to life. Add a text box with key points to highlight your content. Duplicate the slide again. On the second slide, shift the text box out of the slide. And return to the first slide. Click slideshow to see your stunning lotus flower animation in action. And that's it. In just few steps, you have created mesmerizing lotus flower animation that will elevate your presentation. It's easy, fast, and unforgettable. Loved this tutorial? Drop a comment below and let me know that what animation you would like to see next. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and hit the bell icon for more creative PowerPoint tips. Thanks for watching. We will see you in next video. Thank you.